The Amazon is the Earth's largest, richest, and most biodiverse natural reserve. It is a vast landmass populated by millions of species of animals, plants, and several yet-to-be-identified native tribes. About 80% of this landmass is forest, hence, people would often call it the Amazon Rainforest. For centuries, explorers, scientists, and adventurers have ventured into this expansive natural reservoir, some with the aim of understanding and appreciating the true beauty, and some to convert the rich green splendor into another kind of spendable green. Having inspired several documentaries, there are still several facts shrouded and protected by its thick jungle. Home of the second longest river in the world, its rainforest is also the largest. It's so vast, it occupies a large chunk of South America, spanning 9 countries. Aside from its size, it is popular also because it contains several mysteries, previously unknown civilizations, incredibly large and rare animals such as the anaconda, exotic plant species, and many undiscovered life forms. However, deforestation through fire is an increasing threat because the Amazon determines the Earth's climate by a great deal. We'll get to that later. How and why exactly was this place named the Amazon? If you've seen the movie Wonder Woman, then you must already have heard about the Amazons, a tribe of fierce women warriors in Greek mythology. It is after this Greek mythical tribe of women warriors that the Amazon was named, because it was thought that the Amazons did live in this vast jungle. This assumption was because on the 24th of June, 1542, a group of brave riverside women warriors fought off Francisco de Orellana, who was sent by Gonzalo Pizarro to find out the exact location of El Dorado, a city believed to be filled with gold. While they found neither the gold nor Amazons, the name the Europeans gave this area continued to be the Amazon till this day. So, just how large is the Amazon? The Amazon basin is so large, it is the same in size as 48 of the US states if combined, or almost twice the size of India in comparison. According to NASA, it covers a land area of 2.7 million square miles, or 7 million square kilometers. This is over 35% of the total land area of South America. It is located within the territory of 9 South American countries, including Brazil, Peru, Ecuador, Colombia, Bolivia, Guyana, Venezuela, and the French territory of Guyana and Suriname. Of all these countries, Brazil holds the largest portion of the Amazon, having almost 2/3 of the entire Amazon within its borders. As a result, the Amazon accounts for about half of the total landmass of Brazil. Only about 80% of the Amazon is covered by forest. Also within this huge expanse of land is the second longest river in the world, the Amazon River. But these are not the only constituents of this vast landmass. It contains much more, and we will briefly examine the most significant. The Amazon Basin, as said earlier, is home to the second longest river, the Amazon River, second in length only to the Nile River. It is, however, second to none in terms of the volume of water it drains daily. This is because the river has about 1,100 tributaries. The Amazon is also home to about 30 million people, the majority of who are natives, and many of these haven't had any contact with the outside world. This is because a good deal of forested areas of the Amazon is dense and almost impenetrable. This makes mapping and studying this area extremely difficult. There is the possibility that there are more natives than previously thought. It's quite recently that some ancient constructions, which were never known before, came into the limelight when parts of the forest were deforested. These structures point to ancient civilizations that were previously unknown. Some of the structures included circular ditches and even square ditches inside a circular one. There are probably more of these ancient structures scattered around and protected by the thick forest cover. Just how biodiverse is the Amazon? The Amazon remains the richest and most biodiverse area in the world. Since its forest constitutes a significant portion of Earth's total rainforests, it is no surprise then that it houses 10% of all known species in the world. Some of these life forms are known nowhere else except in the Amazon. Essentially, this area boasts about 2.5 million insect species, 40,000 species of plants, 16,000 species of trees, 3,000 species of fish, 1,300 bird species, over 430 mammal species, over 1,000 species of amphibians, and over 400 reptile species, including the iconic anaconda snake. Some of the species of plants and animals can only be found in the Amazon and nowhere else. An increasingly popular opinion is the belief that the Amazon rainforest is simply an overgrown orchard. A careful study of the tree species shows that they are predominantly trees capable of producing food or fruits for millions of people. Could these trees have been deliberately planted by ancient inhabitants of this area? Well, that's one of the many mysteries. Let's quickly mention some other interesting mysteries of the Amazon. One other notable mystery of the Amazon is the presence of a boiling river, even though there is no known volcanic activity within the Amazon. Animals that are unfortunate to fall inside often cook slowly. Another Amazon mystery is ghost dogs, a rarely seen dog that looks like a crossbreed of the usual dog and wolves. It is so elusive that researchers are lucky if they see it even once in a year. Yet another mystery is the discovery of a plastic-eating fungus and how a humpback whale managed to turn up in the forest 50 feet or about 15 meters away from the shore in 2019. By the way, did you know that the largest snake that ever existed, namely the Titanoboa, lived in this very ecosystem some 60 million years ago? This gigantic snake could reach a length of up to 45 feet, that's about 14 meters, and weigh a ton. The Amazon is certainly a very interesting place. Given the rich biodiversity of the Amazon, are there any things currently posing a risk to this place? Well, the answer is yes. Deforestation is perhaps the greatest threat that the Amazon is currently facing, and the most devastating deforestation method is the numerous fires that burn this natural reservoir yearly. According to Britannica, between January and June 2019, about 75,000 fires occurred in Brazil's Amazon. Notably, ranching takes up over 70% of deforested areas in the Amazon and thus causes climatic changes worldwide, as about 340 million tons of carbon are released into the atmosphere yearly. The Amazon is the Earth's largest and most biodiverse natural reserve and a great protector of our planet's climate, holding about 90 to 140 billion tons of carbon in its forested habitat. It would be life-threatening for our planet if deforestation of its dense rainforest is allowed to go unchecked. There are still so many mysteries, people, structures, animals, and beneficial plants to be discovered and studied in the Amazon. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, ring the notification bell icon, and comment below.